So we're at the gin bar right now. Sam absolutely hates gin, so he's a little bit pissed. Noah Centineo. Okay, Noah Centineo's trying to teach me how to make a duck noise. Okay, teach me.
Like the lips, like the...
The lips, the teeth, the tip of the tongue.
Okay, it's like a whistling, like you're about to whistle with your lips. Like the same, like, circular motion.
Wait, is it bad that I can't whistle?
No, you don't need to know how to whistle.
Okay.
But like the same, you know how you put your lips in a circle? So then, but a little, close it in so that you make the sound. And then as you do that, you push your tongue, like, out. And it's just the pressure of the air leaving your mouth. It's not getting any better.
Sam! I mean, Noah! Wow, I sounded exactly like a duck! This is insane! Okay, thank you for the tutorial. I will be back later with the results.
Just did the Mario theme song.
Okay, peace out. Hey guys, here at Franschhoek, we're gonna go on a wine tour today. We got the crew. Wesley made it.
Where's the drums?
We got these cute little cups. Cheers, guys.
Noah Centineo.
Noah Centineo, wine tour.
Ooh, girl, you're shining like a Fifth Avenue diamond. And they don't make you like they used to. You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby, this world might have gone crazy. The way you save me, who could blame me when I just wanna make you smile? I wanna thrill you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin, yeah, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like
he's the new Alpha.
The new Alpha.
Watch it.
In the wrong time, one of a kind, living in a world gone plastic. Baby, you're so classic. So classic.
Yeah,
baby, you. Baby, you're so classic.
Yeah, so we're at a winery right now, and it is, we're doing 7 wine tastings, and we're not sure how we're doing. Nope. We're all right, right? Okay, so we just finished our 7 wine tasting. Figured out Wesley has a stitch stuffy, and I'm super excited about it because you all. You know how I love Stitch. And now we are going to our last winery. Last winery, or how many more do we have? We have two more wineries. I'm excited.
Baby, you're so classic. Baby, you're so classic. Baby, you're so classic.
Baby, you're class and baby, you're sick. I never met a girl like you ever till we...
Phone died last night. Got a bit wild after the wine tours. Book a place. There's like ostriches just chilling outside. And, yeah, this is what our room looks like. Guys, it's March 21st and it's been a tough one. we're feeling real bloated after the wine tour yesterday, and now we're going out to a bride party, which is basically a barbecue. It's the day before the wedding, and we just found our place that we're staying at. Yay! Gonna go explore the property a little bit.
For you to know.
I'm wearing Marissa's dress right now, and all her family members keep thinking that I'm her. It's very awkward, but it's fine. I love it. I'm actually gonna order it right now because I have no control. I also got the same shoes as her, and these are so cool. They're from a little place, and it's really hard to find. There's not a lot of signs or anything, but yeah, they're so comfy, and everyone is a little tiny bit different, so you have to like try, you could try on two of the same size and they'll both be totally different. It's pretty cool, and I love them, and they're so comfy, and I'm obsessed, and now I look exactly like Marissa. It's great. I did my own makeup because I'm not a part of the wedding party, but it's fine. Of course I put freckles on because I love them, and I'm forcing myself to brush my teeth. I also have like, my lips are pretty dry from Accutane, but it's fine, it's fine. I have a few mimosas, a little bit, and Lindsay looks absolutely beautiful. Not at this angle actually, but.
Weird
look
forehead
at her lashes.
Crease.
Look up. So pretty. I tried, but I didn't have a makeup artist, so whatever. I did Lindsay's makeup because she loves me so much, and I'm the best. Just kidding. Lindsay, I didn't want to brush my teeth, so I started vlogging instead. Probably why I have 16 cavities. Cheers. Darren has these things called Glossier G something lipsticks. I don't even know. But I just ordered 3 of them because I love them. My lips are a bit messed, but that's fine. Also, last night I decided I would use a makeup wipe that was like oil, and I looked at the pad after I used it, and it was just all my eyelash extensions were on it. So I'm like, okay, I guess I have to do the other eye. So now this is what we're working with. Not the best. So today we're on our way to Stillby, which is Marissa's beach house. And we kind of yelled at the boys last night. Well, I did. A little bit. Because they wanted to hang out so bad, which obviously. Canadian girls are just crazy. Just kidding, everyone thought we were from California. And by everyone, I mean one bartender. So that was interesting. Definitely danced up a storm. Very sweaty night.
I feel so close to you right now. It's a force field. I wear my heart upon my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Not sure what it is.
It's a grilled cake.
A grilled cake? Okay. And what's it called?
Oh, hello.
What's it called?
A rooster cookie.
Rooster cookie.
No, it's not a cookie. It's a big cookie. And you can add anything you like. Chicken, butter, jam, cheese. Cheese
nice.
And jam. Do a cheese and jam.
Cheese and jam, is that what you're doing?
Yeah. That'll make you happy.
Okay. This is a meal, by the way.
Hi. From Australia.
Yeah. Trucks are called Buckies, and I don't know how to feel about it. I kind of like it.
Oh, let me in!
Yeah, I lost Kato.
Oh, what happened to me there?
Oh, thank gosh. Kato's okay.
Really?
He's getting ripe.
Kato's getting ripe, everybody.
When you're trying to hatch Kato.
I'm so happy. I thought that maybe your mom threw him out, and I didn't know. That's I was. I didn't know how to ask if anyone's seen a big avocado with a frog on the end.
I feel so close.
Found the cutest little bowls at this little shop, and I haven't really bought anything here yet, so I just went for it. We all got little bowls.
Chunkies and Buckies. They're so cute. Go. The garden was blessed by the gods of me and you. We had a wish for to find ourselves some truth. Oh, what you waiting for? No, what you waiting for? We counted all our reasons, excuses that we made. We found ourselves some treasure and threw it all away. Oh, what you waiting for? No, what you waiting for? What you waiting for? No, what you waiting for? When I dance alone and the sun's beating down. Tide of blossom, caught in the carnival. Your confidence forgotten. I see the gypsies roll. Oh, what you waiting for? No, what you waiting for? What you waiting for? No, what you waiting for? When I dance alone and the sun's beating down, blame it all.
Of the wedding. It is Wednesday today. I'm starting a new vlog. It's been a very
busy few days. Not a lot of Wi-Fi, not a lot of power. Just wanted to update you on the avocado situation. I have Cato right next to my bed. He's wrapped in newspaper and he is safe and sound. And yeah, thanks for watching. I will see you next week. That'll be my last week in South Africa. Lots of, actually don't even know what we're doing, but it's fine. Anyways, yeah, thanks for watching.